There's big news from the world of comedy. The comedic talent from Coffee with the Dog, to use that term very liberally, will be performing at Governor's Comedy Club on January 24, 2025 in Levittown, New York, in the Giggle Room. This star-studded event has some comedy industry insiders scratching their heads over the odd choice to host the event in Tony Walker, a one-legged, no-talent Met fan with basically no following, to quote one of the biggest stars in comedy, Jackie the Joke Man Martling. Why they would choose the guy who thinks he invented podcasting when the logical choice to host would be the right Reverend Dr. Jelly Roll is a mystery. Fans are already buying tickets for the event, which is expected to sell out in record time. The only question remaining is, with all the fruit-picking immigrants being deported, will the audience have to resort to throwing rocks instead of tomatoes? We'll keep an eye on this important show business news.